Welcome back, everyone, to more of the Smurfs Comic. Here's more of Little Red Riding Smurf. And Gargamel is up to no good. Now he's disguised himself as the wolf. And Smurfette better watch out. And it's not the big bad wolf from the Three Little Pigs. It's the wolf from Red Riding Hood that we all know. That's no wolf, it's no grandmother, it's Gargamel. Sorry about my finger in the way. Just to make sure I get the full picture of the comic. Don't make any sudden movements. But here come the dogs. And the bows and arrows, guys with the bows and arrows. These hunters. Guys with the archers. Here they go again. Here they smurf again. That's the end of Little Red Riding Smurf. And here's the next one, which is The Haunted Castle. This is page 30 of the Smurfs comic that I'm going through right now. Haunted Castle. Like, Grouchy Smurf doesn't like anything. He never gets involved in anything. Now I know why the toad warns them to not about making their way across. Sorry about that. Hold on. Sorry, something dropped off the table. Okay. I just had to fix what dropped off the table. But I'm back to the comic in the meantime. That takes care of that mean tree. It's a ghost. And now these knights are attacking each other. That ghost just doesn't know when to quit. They found the genie's lamp. That's the end of this page. I'll see you next part, page 35. I'll see you then. Only 12 more pages left of this book. Sorry about that.